The screw works as a conveying mechanism, so it's being turned and it's forcing the plastic to go downstream towards the mold. What happens is that the way that the screw is designed, the geometry forces the pellets to be pushed up into the barrel wall, which creates friction, and also the geometry of the screw will either create friction or try to manage the friction that's going into these pellets. So what happens is that as it travels down the length of the screw in this barrel, it'll go through various stages of melt. And the end result is at the end, when it's getting down to the very end of the barrel, it should be melted with all the color mixed into it if it has a color additive to it. And there should be no unmelt or any impurities left in the plastic at that point. At the end of the day, there's lots of different types of plastics that go into different things. What may go in a instrument panel for a car is a different type of plastic that you'll be processing for making bags for Walmart. So each of those different types of plastics have different types of processing characteristics.